Fall Fest is a program where we invite very talented students from all over the country to visit Harvey Mudd and experience what it's like to be a Mudder, to spend a night in the dorms. They sit in on classes. There's an engineering workshop, lab tours, and just general interaction with the community here, students and faculty, and it's really great. It's a diverse group of students. They're very, very talented, and we're really excited to have them here.
My name is Mari Quijada. I am from Laurel, Maryland. Thanks to their Fall Fast program, I got to experience a lot of what Harvey Mudd has to offer. I like the sense of community here. I like the classes and the professors. They all seem really interesting. And I like, most of all, the focus that Harvey Mudd has on a liberal arts core, which is really different from what other math and science schools has to offer.
My name is Taylor Strumwasser, and I'm from Canyon Crest Academy at San Diego. So my experience here was really amazing. Before this, I've only seen the college once or twice, and that was for an hour and then on paper, but this was completely different. Here, I got to see everything I read about. I got to see the amazing math and science teachers, actually got to talk to them as well. Really is true how everyone's so cooperative. It's one thing hearing about it, but another seeing it.
Hi, my name is Rihanna Lobu. I go to school in Philip Range La Cunada, but I live in Alhambra. I was really impressed with the research labs. It'd definitely be one of the main reasons why I like Harvey Mudd so much. The opportunities and the professors, it's so evident right away that the professors love their students and the interactions between the students and the professors. And the people are extremely nice here too. Everyone's been really welcoming since the minute I walked on campus. So it's been a really great experience.